Developing news this morning, former LSU baseball head coach and athletics director Skip Bertman has tested positive for COVID-19. His wife Sandy also testing positive for the coronavirus. In January, Bertman joined other community leaders imploring the public to get a vaccine. According to reports, Bertman is only experiencing mild symptoms and is scheduled to return home to make a full recovery.